Mikey, yeah. Ellie said that your arms are getting bigger. Are you moving up to 140?
I'm getting fat. I haven't started my diet.
That's what Ellie noticed. She said, hey, Mikey's arms are huge.
I haven't even seen them. Probably just seen a picture.
What do you remember from Robert and Fernando Vargas that when they were training and you were a kid?
I remember going to some of their camps, the Big Bear. I remember some of Fernando's camps and Robert's camps. I forget the exact fights they did, but I spent maybe one or two camps with Robert when I was a kid. Like, I was like 11, 12, 13 years old. And same thing with Fernando, I was like 13, 14. But I had fun because I wasn't training, so I just went out there just to hang out, and we're in Big Bear. All I did was play video games all day. There's not a whole lot to do as a kid out there. Even as a grown up, not a whole lot. Unless you go to the lake or something, but I mean, how many times can you really be at the lake and do things? But I had a good time. It was fun. When Robert was out there, we also had Felipe and oh, I saw fucking, remember the other day I was just telling you about Capulina?
You seen him?
I seen him. He was at the fight on Sunday, Josito's fight.
I knew I saw him.
Yeah, remember I was just asking, I was just telling you about him.
Who did he go with?
He went with a couple other guys from Oxnard. Yeah. I forget who else I was. Yeah. Like, oh, I got him, check out my head. Who else was there? Yeah, con blue, con blue, con blue.
Not con blue.
Y hace poquito apenas estábamos hablando, preguntando que qué pasaría con él.
Andaba en las peleas.
Yeah. Curioso, estamos hablando que a los 15 de qué pasaría.
Claro que andaba en las peleas.
¿Cuánto mandaba?
No, es un
pero ahí estaba el club y el cabrón. ¿Ya? Póngaselos. 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 Póngaselos